Well, Shiner is moving on to the state title game, looking to bring home its fifth title home. And here are the highlights. Shiner junior pitcher Ryan Peterson had himself a night with 13 strikeouts and only giving up 2 hits on the night. This would be his 14th win on the mound. And teammate Bryce Phillip would hit a shot to the outfield to have a stand-up double. And the Garrison pitcher would have multiple balks in the game, putting Shiner in scoring position multiple times. And Phillip would, of course, do a few dance moves. Now, Peterson would hit one so hard that Coach Bedeker would end up having to hold the base runner from going home. Otherwise, he would have got thrown out. Runners on first and third. Then Keenan Haley would have one of the biggest plays of the day, hitting a 2-RBI double, giving the Comanches a 2-0 lead in the third inning. This freshman is doing big things in big-time spots. Then icing on the cake was when Carson Shute would shoot one past the shortstop, and Hunter Knight, he's going for gold. He's rounding third, and is he going to make it in time? No, he's thrown out, but he drops the ball. The catcher drops the ball, and it's 3-0 Shiner. That would be the final score. Shiner will play Valley Mills tomorrow at noon for the state title game.